a man can be as great as he wants to be. If you believe in yourself and have the courage, the determination, the dedication, the competitive drive, and if you are willing to sacrifice the little things in life and pay the price for the little things that are worthwhile, it can be done. So over here, I am welcoming Dr. G. Balamurugan, Head Department of Medical Surgical Nursing, Ramaiah Institute of Education and Research, Bangalore, Karnataka. Welcome, sir.
Good evening.
Yeah. So, Center for Continuing Nursing Excellence, or CCN, is organizing All India Nursing Article Writing Competition. And CCN is a platform that provides innovative products based on the integration of academics, life skills, and exposure to the nursing science. So my first question is, being an advisory board member, why these kind of activities are important for the nursing fraternity?
So first of all, I thank CCNE for organizing such a wonderful event, because this is a unique opportunity for the nurses in India. Many other professions have their own source of support and councils and other system that encourage this kind of international level competitions. So as CCNE taken this, it's an opportunity, and for nurses also is an opportunity. For nursing fraternity also, it's a very great opportunity. So through this opportunity, the nurses in India can able to share their talent in terms of writing research papers and concept papers, yeah, and their viewpoints also. So this is a great platform for the Indian nurses. So this way, I feel CCNE is doing a very good job in this regard.
Yeah. Okay. So how much this competition is beneficial for the nursing community?
At large, if we see the nursing community, no? Now we are in the process of evolving, actually. So recently, only we started to communicate our learnings, our experiences through research papers, through conference proceedings.
Yeah.
So through this activity, we can able to learn many things from the different parts of country. So what nurses doing in north and south and east and west. So since they are sharing their experiences, so this will help to learn from different parts and different people. So at large, it helped the entire nursing fraternity to update and learn from each other.
Yeah, absolutely.
A great opportunity.
So how can students, academicians, professionals take the advantage of CCN?
Yes.
Yeah.
So once again, I repeat, this is the first of its kind competitions happening in India exclusively for nurses. So any nursing faculty or students or any category, they should not miss this opportunity. So that's what I want to say. So this is a great platform to showcase your talent in form of writing.
Yeah.
Whatever may be the things you learn, you are doing it or experimenting it, please share in this platform, so that it can be visible to the entire nation. And since it's an online platform, I think it's going to be an international also. So anybody in terms of nursing, they should not miss this opportunity.
Definitely. Okay. What is the current requirement for students and professionals to go forward in nursing domain?
Yes. So as I told you earlier, we were evolving. So we are evolving in terms of nursing profession in India, started to do independent research, and we have national consortium, government also in part of imparting the research and leadership training among nurses. So everybody in field of nurses, nursing, they should look forward what's going to be next 5 years, next 10 years, where I should be, how my profession should be. So they should, you should, people should work towards that. As Kalam says, please dream. Let your dream comes true. So
yeah,
we'll work towards the dream. Individually, we can set a dream. Okay, this is what I want to be in next 5 years. This is what my hospital should be in this. This is what my college should be in next 5-10 years. So set a dream and be an objective. So set an objective towards that and work towards in that area. So this is what I want to tell the current people to move forward in future.
Yeah, sir, you have said very, very nice thing that dreams. Yeah, exactly. And when there will be the dream, there will be the success. Okay. So if I talk about research, so how research and research-based publication in nursing domain can be improved using CCNE-like platforms?
Yes. If I compare other health professionals, we can say in terms of this communicating the research findings, they're already well established.
Yeah.
So if you see medical section, so they have a specialty and super specialty for each and everything. They have a very indexed journals are available to share their experience in terms of research. As far as nursing is concerned, I can say it is started in India. So CCN is a part of the journey. CCN has a variety of journals in terms of nursing itself. So any nurses doing research, we can make use of this platform. And so, since it is an online platform, whatever we are writing in this CCNE platform, it will reach, there is no boundary since it is an online platform. And I feel it is a great opportunity. CCNE is a great opportunity for all the researchers to share their expertise, and they have exclusively focusing on nursing. That is very appreciable.
Yeah, definitely, sir. Definitely, it will be the great platform. It will be the great, you know, opportunity for the researchers, for the scholars, for the professionals as well. So thank you very much, sir. Thank you so much for your support, for your time. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Wish you all the very best.
Thank you very much. Thank you.